Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for loving me. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel, guys. I'm really grateful. I'm so humbled for with your messages, your inboxes, your comments. Thank you so much, guys. I really love you so much. Kisses to you all. If you're new here, please hug, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel before you go any further, okay? Subscribe, like, comment on the previous videos, go through, check what we were discussing before and what we are going to do. Don't forget, this is a chat with Dominic. I always come here to chat with you guys, you know, stories, empower you guys, stories, put, you know, we lose a lot. We lose it in life and we feel like maybe there is no one for me. Hell no. I'm here for you, my people. I'm always here for you. My DM is always open. My Facebook is always open at @prosdominic. All my handles at @prosdominic. So don't forget to go and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Go share my videos, like, comment, and subscribe always. I love you so much, guys. Yeah, thank you so much for loving me back. I really appreciate your love. I appreciate @prosdominic everywhere. Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, Snapchat, everywhere at @prosdominic. Yes, guys. And today, guess what? Oh my God, today I'm gonna, it's just a special edition of this vlog. Actually, I'm gonna talk about breakup, relationship breakup. Whew. I have to take a break for that. Yeah, guys, anyways, I want to tell you something, but I won't tell you that breakup is not easy. Like breakup, I won't tell you that breaking up is something easy. No, it will not go that easily. It will always hurt. If it needs you to grieve for it. Because I know if you're in this relationship and you really love something, or you love the person you're in with, it won't be easy for you to get out of it. It will really hurt you. It will definitely hurt you. So my dear friend, my dear sister, my dear boyfriend, yeah, do not hesitate to grieve for it. Cry. However, it shouldn't be the end of the day. It shouldn't be the end of your life because you break up because you broke up with someone. It is your end. No way. It is always good to always move on. You always have a second time, always have a second chance. Life doesn't end on something. If it was a relationship and does ended here, yeah, well and good. Pray for it. Pray for God's guidance. Get your strength. Go back on your feet and go on. Life goes on. Life does not end on what you are. Life does not end on where you are. We always have, you know, it is like a chapter. It's like a book. We always have to open a new chapter. It's a new chapter after a new chapter. You get my point, guys? So breakups, yeah, I know it is very hard. I've been through this. That's why I'm telling you this out of experience. It wasn't easy, I may say. It wasn't easy at all. But then at the end of the day, you have to think and say, oh, really? So will I grieve for the rest of my life? Will I be like this for the rest of my life? Why? Why are you punishing yourself? Why are you punishing yourself? And why are you judging others because of your past relationship? Because some people have that tendency, because you were heartbroken before. If someone comes to your life, someone comes to you, you will judge them based on what you went through. This is very wrong. You don't judge someone based on what you went through. You don't judge someone because of your past experience. Maybe that no one is me. No one will ever be you. You know, everyone is different. We always have slight similarities, and we have a huge difference. Trust me. These similarities, don't let these simple similarities confuse you. We are different. Everyone is different in his own way. I know, you know, it takes only a minute to fall in love or to question someone. It should take you like a week to fall in love, but it should take you a lifetime to forget this person. But why are you taking it forever? Why are you taking it forever? Why are you punishing your current situation? Why are you punishing your current relationship, your partner, because of your past mistakes? Why are you judging us? Maybe your previous relationship was not good because of a mobile phone. But just because you had a bad experience with mobile phones, so you bring it to the current. Why? Why? You're doing it wrong. Always learn, study something, accept it, endure, move on, step out of something. If it was a business and maybe they've sacked you from your business, or I mean from your workplace, because they were giving you 20,000, you know, and you've just, they sacked you, you have to move on. Let it go. Maybe that was your journey. It was your destiny with that company. It was your destiny in that relationship. Maybe it lasted for 6 years. Don't cry for 6 years. Say, oh my God, okay, I've been with him. Just be grateful, be thankful that at least God made you, you know, God made you go through that for the 6 years. Maybe that was a journey, because whatever we cross in life, it is always a journey. It is always a journey because it was written somewhere that at one time T, you will be here at this time, and this will be the end result. So trust me, embrace the end result. Embrace the end result. It is like you giving birth, God forbid, giving birth to a child. You've loved this child, you like them so much, and they die at the end of the day. This is my point. I don't say it will happen, but it is normal life. This is reality, it is life. So it's the same thing. If it's a relationship, if it is a job, if it is something, always learn to endure. Let go of something. Let go of something. Don't listen too much. If you find something's not working out, let it go. Don't cry for the rest of your life because something has gone. You feel you're so desperate. You feel you're so down. You feel you cannot do something with your life. You feel you cannot even think anymore. You feel you cannot even do something. And, you know, really, this is really, really wrong. You know, you are capable of doing something. Just wake up. Take your shower. Take a breath. Pray in your religion. If you're Muslim, pray. Bend down and pray. If you're Christian, pray. Pray to go, you cry out loud to let it go. Tell him, okay, God, this was an experience. Thank you so much. Now show me the way through. Show me the next step. Give me the next move. Show me where to go. My job has ended. This was my career. Okay, where am I going now? I'm just here. You get my point? Pray to God. Ask God. He will always be there for you. He will always be there for you. And if you need any guidance, you need any counseling, you need anything, always, I tell you this, guys, my comment section is open. You can always comment, send me your number, or you can go to my Instagram page, DM me, you can go to my Facebook page, message me. I will reply to you. I promise with all my heart, I will come to you. I will do what I can do for you. I will do what I can do for you. Don't expect, of course, maybe the rest too much, but at least I will try to do what I can do for you. Guys, please, don't always focus on your dreams, love them. You know, always don't let something divert you. Don't let something, you know, mislead you, or because of something, or because of anything. Always love yourself. God loves you too, guys. So always remember to pray to God in your religion. If you're Christian, if you're Muslim, always pray and love God. God is everything. God will always come through. God will always intervene in our problems as we love him back. Yes, guys! That was a breakup experience. I'm telling you, it hurt. But hey, it doesn't hurt forever. It will hurt you, but don't let it kill you. It is only a relationship. Yes, guys, thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching my YouTube videos. Thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for liking me. Please continue sharing my videos. Continue liking me. Continue pushing everywhere. Let the nation know about Prissy Dominique. Thank you so much for loving me, guys. I really, really love you. But kisses always. And today's episode, I want to send my regards to these people here. They will kill me if I don't mention their names. Oh my God, Ola, Madam Ola. Greetings to you, Ola. Thank you so much for supporting me. Thank you so much for subscribing. Hadija Chigorzi, thank you so much, guy. I really appreciate your warm messages you always send me and the courage. I know it's always not a good start. It's always hard at the beginning, but hey, guess where God takes us? You don't know. God knows the way. God knows where to end. So thank you so much, Shamila Slejaja. Thank you so much. Greetings to my brother. Yeah, your husband, actually. Thank you, guys. My roommate, you know, I love you guys so much. Thank you so much, Ivan, Priscilla, Chris, Ashraf, Emma, Ronnie, Rasta. improv here. Oh my god, thank you guys so much. Really, really, I appreciate all your love and support. Chiza, the likes of Khadija, everyone, please, guys, there's so many, I cannot mention you all. Franklin, oh my god, thank you so much, Franklin, for liking my videos. Really, really, I'm so much humbled. Thank you so much. Yes, special greetings to my one and only editor, producer, camera person, Zavi, the mixer. Salute, man. Salute. I love you so much. Yeah, till next time. Bye-bye.